Hi guys, this is an updated video on how to recover a Gmail or Google account password. I had a conversation with the Google support team in an attempt to recover a YouTube Google account. In our conversation, I was given two options. The first option involved going through the normal account recovery process, which doesn't always work, especially if you skip the security questions. The second option, which was my favorite, was to file a recovery escalation claim by visiting the special account recovery page. There, I could skip all the security questions by clicking try another way until I reached the screen that needed me to enter a contact email address. This email address would be used to reach out to me for additional information. Now, since this was an email conversation from a different account, I'll begin by showing how to get to the special account recovery page, as the link isn't directly available in search results. Before we proceed, I want to let you know that the recovery methods may or may not work for some people for different reasons. So that's why I always keep updating videos. So if you haven't subscribed yet, make sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on the notification bell for more updates. To get started, open your notepad or any text editor. Then this is what you're going to type. You're going to type accounts.google.com/sign-in/recovery?GAE=IAE. So I'm providing this address because it's the one that gets you directly to the special account recovery page. So just to repeat, I said you type accounts.google.com/sign-in/recovery?GAE=IAE. After typing, copy that link, open any browser you normally use, and paste the link into the search bar. After pasting, you enter. So this will open the account recovery page, but it's not the normal page we are used to, as we shall see. Now in the account recovery page, enter the email address that you want to recover, then click Next. When prompted to enter the password, click Try another way. Now for all the upcoming security questions, keep tapping try another way. Finally, you'll land on a page that says, we need some time to review your request. Here, you'll be asked to enter an email address where they can later contact you. At this point, getting past this step depends on whether you're using the same device as before or are in the same location as you used to be. Now enter the email address that you currently have access to, and then also enter the verification code that is sent to that email. So if you're lucky, you might go through this step, but if not, then you might not be signed in. Now in that case, if you're not signed in, all hope isn't lost. Now if it's the password you're trying to reset, there is actually another way to check for saved passwords. Usually, our browsers store some passwords, so you might need to check your browser. Now to do this, open your browser. If it's Chrome, tap on the three dots in the top right corner, then select Settings. Then select Password Manager. From there, you'll see a list of sites with saved passwords. Scroll to the Google section, open it, and check if there is an email address whose password you're trying to recover. If so, you'll be able to see and copy the password just below the username.